really want to do the unison thing.
Okay.
We are Brian and Zoe's Excellent Musical Adventure! Woo! That's horrible. And we're going to play some music for you, which I hope you like, and I'm glad you guys are here. And make sure to stick around afterward for Juliana, right here. Except I think we can leave her and then come back in.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
I am so ready. Alright. So this first song is the first song I ever performed on the JoCo Cruise. Last year was my first show, but it was before that. 3 years ago, I performed at an open mic, and I did this song. And fortunately, I still think that it's like relevant to me and my interests, and hopefully you guys and your interests. This is called Castaways. Lights off and my headphones on. Close my eyes and I feel like I'm already gone. When I stop, just listen to the pounding of the drum. And I don't know what I wanted to be, but I know what I've become. And pretty sure that I've seen you hiding in the dark. You could be like a fire with a little spark, but I think that I'm sinking too far, too gone for some. And I don't know what I wanted this to be, but I know what it's become. And we could be weirdos sitting in a corner together, at heart from the rest of everyone. And we could be castaways at last, away from the ones who make us play their games while we're playing our own. We've already won. Maybe I'm just a loser, but I'm losing what? What am I not making when I don't make the cuts? And they say I'm a zombie when I like being dead. And I don't think we think like them, so we'll just go on ahead. And we could be weirdos sitting in a corner together, apart from the rest of everyone. And we could be castaways and last away from the ones who make us play their games while we're playing our own. We've already won. Style. And I think that it's alright to stand up once in a while. Close your eyes, don't listen to the things they scream and shout. And it's a little too late to let us know what we're about. And we could be weirdos sitting in a corner together, apart from the rest of everyone. And we could be castaways and last away from the ones who make us play their games while we're playing our own. We've already won, and we could be heroes if only for